Hello everyone, how are you? Are you excited to be back? Yes, I'm also excited to be back. So do you all know want to know which book won in the competition in the last video? Yes, even I'm excited to know. So the book which won was this one. I know this is everyone's favorite book, but whoever picked this, you're also going to be happy. So because it's a surprise, I'm going to be reading both the stories, okay? So first we'll do Very Hungry Caterpillar, and I'll probably do the next video, I'll do Very Busy Spider, okay? So are you ready to start? This is my favorite book. This is also Nandan's favorite book, and this should probably be the first book we ever read along with Nandan. So I was quite nervous when I made this story, but I really hope all of you love this story. I really hope all of you love how I'm going to read this story to you. Okay, so shall we start? Good. Okay, so like all good stories, this story also begins with a leaf. Okay? So, in the light of a moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. On Sunday morning, the bright sun came up and pop! Out of the egg came a tiny, very hungry caterpillar. Do you all know what a caterpillar is? Does it look like this? Is it cute like this? Yeah. Okay. So this caterpillar was very hungry. So he started to look for some food. So what day was it? It was Monday. On Monday, he threw one apple. But was he full? No, still very hungry. So what did he do then? What is the next day? What day comes after Monday? Is it Tuesday? Yes. So on Tuesday, he ate one, two. He ate two pears. But was he full? Still hungry. Okay, so what day comes after Tuesday? Yes, so on Wednesday he ate three. What are these? Three plums. But was he full? No, he was still hungry. So then what did he do? He looked for some more food. So what day comes after Wednesday? Is it Friday? No, it isn't. It's Thursday. So on Thursday, he ate through one, two, three, four. Four! What are these fruits? Are they oranges? No, they are strawberries. So he ate through four strawberries on Thursday. Okay, so was he full? No, he was still hungry. So what day comes after Thursday? Yes, it's Friday. So he ate one, two, three, four, five. What are these fruits? Yes, they're oranges. He ate five oranges. But was he full? No. So what day comes after Friday? Yes, so it is Saturday. Till now he was eating fruits. On Saturday he had a lot of fun things that his mama made for him. So what all did he eat? One slice of chocolate cake with a cherry on the top. Then he had one ice cream cone, a strawberry ice cream cone. What else did he eat? Then he had a pickle. It was nice and sour. Then he had a slice of cheese like a rat. Then what did he eat next? Then he ate salami. He cut it into small slices like this and then he ate salami. Then what did he eat? Did he stop? No, he ate this. A lollipop. Right, then what did he eat next? He ate one piece of cherry pie. What did he eat next? Did he stop? No. He ate a sausage. Did he stop? create a cupcake. He stopped. Just to keep his mother happy, he ate a fruit. What was that fruit? It was this juicy watermelon. So he ate all these things on Saturday. But was he happy? No. He had a terrible stomachache. So the next day was Sunday again. So what did he do? He went and ate a nice green leaf. And after that, what happened to his tummy? Tummy ache just went away and he felt so much better. By this time, he was not hungry anymore. So he had eaten so much and he ate so much. He was not little anymore. Ooh, he was so fat. He was a big fat caterpillar. Then what he did? He built a small house around himself. Do you know what that's called? It's called a cocoon. So he stayed inside the cocoon for nearly 2 weeks. And then he nibbled a small hole at the top of the cocoon. And he pushed his way out. And who came out? He was a beautiful butterfly like this. Okay, so this is the story of the very hungry caterpillar. So what all did we learn in this story? We learned the days of the week. We learned numbers. We learned fruits. We also learned what food, if you eat too much, you get a tummy ache. And what food makes you feel good. Right? Did you enjoy the story? Yes. If you enjoyed it, please do like, subscribe and drop comments for me at the end of the story. Right? And for all those people who selected Very Busy Spider, the next video is for you. It's coming up now. Okay? Okay, till the next time we meet, take care and stay safe. See you all again. Bye-bye.